This is a handy feature in Scribe for anyone who likes to offset splines. So first, what we want to do, we want to select the Spline Outline Array tool. So we select the spline, and then down here, let's make some clones of that spline. And what I'll do here, I'm going to adjust the position, and you can see what's happening here. It is auto retopologizing the splines as they move out. So it does that on the fly. As you can see, it's doing it with all the clones. It's quite a handy tool if you're doing environment layouts. Next thing, what we might want to do, we want to change that to a dotted line. Maybe you're doing things like road markings. That's quite a little handy tool there. And yeah, that is Scribe's outline.